puberty?
Girls are growing up quicker these days. Why? The new woman's minnow tells you in puberty, first of three issues covering the three ages of woman. Tomorrow, try the new woman's mirror. It tells you more. Sevenpence.
All the DJs say, this one's on its way. It's the cream of the crop. It's the cream of the pop. Here's tomorrow's pop.
This is Mike Clymer this week by the Walker Brothers, ladies and gentlemen. It's called The Sun Ain't Gonna Shine Anymore, and the fantastic voice is Scott Walker.
Big hit for the Walker Brothers, ladies and gentlemen. The sun ain't gonna shine anymore. And that's yours truly's Climber this week, and that'll be high in the charts next week. You can just bet on it. 17 minutes. Must remember to breathe. Before the hour of 8 o'clock in the morning, the 8 o'clock alarm time, and the good music swinging right the way through until 2 o'clock tomorrow morning. This is Rickety Tick, Ricky Nelson, to revive 45 for you people. It's called
Hello. We'll be right back.
call Hello Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. 14 and a half minutes before the hour of 8 o'clock and alarm time from the Big L. Take off, boy.
Two.
Last off for morning listening. Six to 9 a.m. the Rabbit Patch. 9 to 12 the TW program. Every morning from 6 a.m. till 12 noon, solid music just for you. Miss the new look in 1966 radio from Big L Mighty Channel 66. That's happening right the way through until noon. At noon, Mike Lennox on the Double D program, 3 to 6, Mark Roman, 6, 3 to 6, Ed Stewart, put it that way, 6 to 9, Mark Roman, and 9 o'clock at night till 2 o'clock in the morning, the Peter Stuyvesant Show with Paul Kay taking you through the first 2 hours and Mike Lennox getting from 11 p.m. to 2 a.m. in the morning. That's all happening tonight from the Big L, ladies and gentlemen. And this afternoon, the Marquee Club, 90 Wardour Street, London, W1. Another beat and disc show, and this week, Earl Richmond. So make sure that you swing down there at 90 Wardour Street this afternoon around 2 o'clock and have yourself a real good time, okay?
Would you be so kind, Mr.
I'm always kind, yes.
As to tell us the time?
Well, it's 13 before the hour of 8.
The temperature?
That's around the seasonal average.
Well, no matter what the weather, the living couldn't be better. So live, live, live.
Oh, you betcha.